Jenny and I are married. Yet, for appearance's sake, we maintain a pretense in public that she is my maid.
Doesn't exactly explain why I'm pouring tea in private.
Hush now.
Good pretense, isn't it?
Well, goodness me. The lake has ruffled at last. I often wondered what you'd be like when you lost your temper.
Oi! Married!